Hello everyone, welcome to the 30th episode of Jeunesse Longevity TV. Nara, a beauty drink designed in Brazil. Now, Nara means young girl in an Amazon tribe called Amazon Tupi tribe. And it means a young girl which has a young spirit. Nara has been designed for the skin. Why? Why the skin? Why the skin is so important? Do you know that skin is your body's largest organ? Is 2 square meters for an adult. And if you go to the microscope or through the microscope, what are you going to see? Well, you will see 3 layers. Epidermis, dermis, and hypodermis. What is important to know is in the dermis, you have a lot of artery, of veins, of nerves, and they are here to nurture your skin. Now, do you know that 30,000 skin cells die every minute of the day and has to be immediately replaced by new one? This is why proper skincare is essential. But it is not essential only from outside. It has to be from inside also. That's why we create Nara. So Nara has a lot of different ingredients, but the most important is collagen. It has hydrolyzed collagen. It has vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and superfruits, which are antioxidant. Let's talk about collagen, because this is by far the most important ingredient. Collagen is a protein. Collagen is the most important protein in our body. We have approximately 30% of all the protein are made of collagen. And collagen is everywhere. You can find collagen everywhere in your body. And it's divided in 5 types. The type 1 collagen, which is the most important, the one which we are interested for because it's for the skin, for the bones, for the tendon and the ligament. So you have also the type 2 collagen, which is specially for the structures of the eyes and the structure of certain cartilage. You have the type 3 collagen for the artery, the liver and the lung. You have the type 4 for the kidney and for several other internal organs. And finally, you have the type 5 collagen, which is specially for the surface of the cells, for the placenta, and for the hair. Now, why in the formula there is hydrolyzed collagen? And this is very important to understand. Collagen protein is a long amino acid protein. You know, amino acids are the building block of protein. And collagen is made of 1,000 different amino acids. Now, in order to cross the digestive barrier, the collagen cannot do it as it is. It has to be broken down by the digestive system in order to enter in the blood. We can do it and we can help it by breaking down ourselves, you know, the collagen, and that's why we call it hydrolyzed collagen, because simply we break it down in what we call polypeptide. Now, the polypeptide have 2 benefits. The first one is that it's easy to cross the barrier and they will help to increase the amount of collagen. But second, the fact that we find in the blood, already broken down collagen, hydrolyzed collagen, will stimulate the new collagen in the body, will stimulate the production of collagen. This is why in AHA we prefer to put hydrolyzed collagen. This hydrolyzed collagen comes from two sources. It comes from fish or it comes from beef. All depend on the country where it's shipped for the moment. In America, for instance, it's fish, and in Europe, it's beef. Why collagen is important in the skin? Because collagen gives the flexibility to the skin, the elasticity to the skin, and obviously will delay wrinkle production. This is why it's very important to have all the time good collagen in all your skin, especially in the face. On top of this ingredient, you have many vitamins, basically vitamins B5, B6, B7, B12, B3, niacin. Why? Because all these vitamins are very important to organize chemical reaction, but also to protect the skin from UV radiation and for many, many things. We have also a good source of vitamin C. And also, we have something extremely important, which is zinc molecule. The zinc, most of the people need zinc. They are depleted in our zinc, and zinc is important for everything in life. So we decided to add zinc not only for the skin, but for the whole body. And finally, we have 6 superfruit extract of acai, blueberry, pomegranate, cherry, acerola, and grape seeds. All those superfruits are antioxidant, and they are going to fight against radiation, against DNA damage of the skin. So, you can take every day or twice a day Nahara. It's in the form of powder. And I suggest you to take it in conjunction with serum and reserve. Let me explain you why. The serum contains growth factors. Those growth factors are what we call signaling molecules, which means that they go deep, the signal go deep in the dermis and request from the skin cells to synthesize collagen and to synthesize elastin. And then on the other side, through the dermis, you have Nahara bringing all this stock of fresh ingredient. This is why combination between serum and Nahara is very important. On top of that, if you add reserve is a high combination of antioxidant, which will add, it's an added value to the Nahara antioxidant. This is why it's very important. Now, let me give you some suggestion about nutrition in order to improve your skin every day. You have some foods which are bad for the skin. For instance, the sugar. Why sugar is so bad for the skin? Because they lead to what we call glycation. Glycation is a phenomenon where the collagen will bond with toxic sugar and then cannot do his work anymore. It will be frozen. And this is why it's important to reduce your amount of sugar. Milk, you can take it, but you have to be very careful of allergy to lactose or to casein. Then I suggest to be very careful. You can take yogurt, for instance. Processed food. You know, when you cannot read ingredient or when you have more than 10 or 12 ingredients in a food, a supposed food, you have to be very careful. Of course, fried food, because the oil that is using most of the time is not bad for our health. And barbecue. I'm not telling you to stop all the barbecue, but barbecue can raised to advanced glycation products, which are bad, like the sugar, which can lead to a frozen of protein. This is why avoid or put less barbecue. Now, the best food, and by far the number one, you're going to be surprised by the number one, avocado. Take avocado every day. Don't worry about the fat content of avocado. Avocado is the best fruit, vegetable, for the skin. And of course, wild salmon, because of the omega-3 content. And broccoli. Broccoli in good quantity, as much as you can. I have a fourth one, which is maybe the best of everything, is chicken or beef bone soup, what we call bone broth, which is made of the carcass of the chicken, which have been boiled or cooked for many hours, because it will release natural collagen. So every day when you take the soup, you are going to take collagen almost for free. Collagen of the chicken or of the bone of the beef is very good for health. And don't forget prebiotic and probiotics, bacteria for your gut, because the guts control everything, everything, everything. So this is why we did Nara. Nara is maybe the best product in conjunction with the other products, especially the serum and reserve. My name is William Amzalag. See you at our next episode.